लॉन्च कर चुकी हैं मेकअप के लिए मुंबई में इसका लॉन्चिंग इवेंट रखा गया जहां कैटरीना गॉर्जियस लुक में नजर आई। कैटरीना के मेकअप लाइन के बाय कैटरीना का प्रमोशन बॉलीवुड सितारों ने भी खूब किया। अब सब जानते हैं कि कैटरीना कितनी खूबसूरत है। कैट अपनी हॉटनेस और हॉट अदाओं से लोगों का दिल जीतती रहती हैं। कैटरीना एक ऐसी एक्ट्रेस हैं जिनके क्यूटनेस के साथ साथ बोल्डनेस में भी महारत हासिल की हुई है। तो देखिए इसके एक इवेंट की झलक।
Going to show.
It's almost like a movie though. it was that much work that it felt like this ad film was like a movie production.
But Katrina's information, Katrina's interest and Katrina's involvement in the project really made me want to be a part of it. And she said she was working with Zoya Akhtar to create a film that would tell the story of this brand. Katrina, would you like to tell us about the film?
So the film, because that's what it's like, has been, yeah, it's been as much work as any, like, yeah, making a movie. So it kind of all started one Sunday. So the idea, I kind of knew what I wanted to say and what we wanted to say with K-Beauty. We wanted to speak to women. We didn't want to talk at women and tell them what we thought. We wanted to speak with them and to them. And there was a lot of discussion between us that, you know, should we go this direction for our first campaign or this direction? One Sunday after...
Hi, Katrina.
Hello.
Hi, Katrina.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm very good. How
Looking
are you?
Fabulous as always.
Thank you.
Katrina, the new beauty mantra is less is more. So what's your experience and what is the reason when this is the understated fashion statement is new styling and beauty mantra? So in this scenario, launching and coming out with this makeup brand, so what's the whole journey and what was the reason behind this?
You know, there's a few things that we wanted to do with K-Beauty. One is that I do believe that everyone is most beautiful when they're most themselves and when they're most happiest in their own skin. So you never want, I never want makeup to look like it's overpowering you or that it's sitting on your face. It should blend into your skin. It should care for your skin. The other thing which is also extremely important, which I think everyone here can agree with, is time. All of us are short on time. Sometimes you are getting up in the morning, you're late for work, you're late for a meeting.
Thank you everyone for being a part of the K-Beauty launch. Okay.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Next time.
Media. Have a great
Big Boss questions,
guys.
Next
Thank
press
you.
Conference. We need someone for that.
So beauty ke bare mein.